venerated racing venue where history has long been made and will be honored today as the centennial of the Indianapolis 500 is celebrated. And that is the goal that has inspired every driver to strap on a helmet for this race, and it is the goal that drives the 33 competitors here today. Today's racer, they're not merely racers, but also participants in a day-long tribute to the rich tapestry of traditions that sets this event apart. Hello, everybody. I am Brad Musburger, so proud to be a part of this centennial celebration of the Indy 500. It is a special day, but as is always the case at Indy, behind the spectacle are the compelling storylines, and so many are in play here this year.
All right.
We need the drivers of the cars, please.
Thank you.
Mario, how you doing? Did he do great?